Alphalete Amplify. There's not many leggings in the world that I would spend all of my life savings on. These made the cut though. If you're watching this and you've already tried the Alphalete Amplify, you already know exactly what I'm talking about. They just recently came out with a ton of gorgeous fall colors in this collection, and you just know that I had to get them. I wasn't planning on doing a video on the new colors, but a lot of you guys requested them. Plus, since I did get really light colors in the bunch, I figured it'd be a really good opportunity to test the squat proofness. Real quick before we get into this video, just wanna cover a couple things. I know I'm gonna get questions on this bad boy jacket that I got from Amazon, Ultra Fall Vibes. You guys really loved when I did a story on Instagram for this jacket. I'll have it linked down below. It is a jacket, so it's a shirt or a jacket, whatever you want it to be, really. You can totally size down in this jacket. It's made to look a little bit baggier, perfect for layering because it's on the thinner side. I got the smallest size they got, small, okay? I couldn't size down anymore. But I really like it. I like the extra room and I like that casual look. Also, really quickly, I'd like to thank today's sponsor, Just CBD. So this month they rolled out with their limited edition jack-o'-lantern gummies. This baby is 1,000 milligram jar. This is for my scary movie, chilly nights, wanna lounge around and hang out. You have a nice variety of flavors in this jar. You have orange, lemon, and wild cherry. They taste just like regular gummies, but they're really cute because they're in jack-o'-lantern form. So definitely check out the link in the description box, and you can use my code Ashley to save 20% off of your entire order. So thank you again to Just CBD for sponsoring this portion of today's video. Okay, back to the Amplify. If you are unfamiliar with this collection, it is without a doubt Alphalete's best line that they offer. It is completely seamless. They have a sensational scrunch butt like no other. And if you know me, I favor the scrunch butts as long as they're natural looking and done right. And for Alphalete, I really do think they found the secret recipe to making super natural, ultra flattering scrunch bum leggings. They did the dang thing real good. What's really cool is they actually advertise these leggings as being made from Italian yarn, which makes them so ultra soft. They just do the job. They're very breathable. They're super lightweight, very thin actually. They look like it's painted on your body. I can go on and on about how much I freaking love these leggings. Everything you see is in a size small. So I got 4 different colors. I had to grab that copper color. It actually looks like a golden burgundy color. If you look really up close, there's golden warm tones in the already dark burgundy shade. I also got darkest pine. When I saw this color, I said, do I want to feel and look like a Christmas tree this season coming up? Yes, I do, in fact. We got medium gray as well. I wanted to get a really super neutral color. A big reason is because I wanted to test the squat proof on one of the lightest colors that they offered. I was toying with getting this French blue. I wasn't sure, but Bae talked me into it. I'm not usually a blue kind of gal, I'm not gonna lie. But nevertheless, he talked me into it, and when I got it in person, it looks even prettier than on the site, in my opinion. And I also grabbed, because I have not tried the Amplify jackets, I grabbed the copper, the matching copper color, in their zip jacket. Girl, when I tell you that combining the leggings with the jacket, I actually already worked out in this set. I had to. I couldn't waste a minute. It felt so right. I have to say, I really like the way they do their Amplify because there is a marl breakup, but depending on the colors, you don't get the same signature marl breakup on every single legging. For example, the medium gray, hardly noticeable. You would think it's a solid, as solid gets kind of print. But then you've got the French blue over here, which has a lot of dark, dark gray breakup. So I'm gonna insert some real close up so you can see what you're actually looking at with each piece. You can especially see it with the copper color as well. You see a lot of that darker, almost darkest gray, black marl breakup on the leggings. The jacket, the matching jacket, has even darker of a marl breakup than the actual legging. So I feel like that's really important to note in case you're thinking about, which legging should I freaking go with? Okay guys, so I'm gonna start with, I think, my favorite color, copper. Okay, so the jacket's really something else. I wasn't expecting to like it this much. First thing I noticed when putting it on is it does have that high to low look to it. At first I was like, what's this extra bagginess down here? But I realized it's the cut of the actual top. So I kind of like that. It shows a little more tummy here. I do feel like it's very true to size. My size small is working. Even though there's a little extra room around here, I don't mind it. I wouldn't really size down because I wouldn't want it more restricting than it really is. It's very much a body fit. Zipped up all the way, not necessarily how I would wear it to the gym. Kind of, the zipper kind of feels like it's a little bit choking me out, but right around here is my healthy spot. Moving my arms, it's staying put really well. Just picturing me throwing down a slam ball. Seems to hold up pretty well. The stretch is unbelievable. Just like the leggings, the stretch is there. This is just how I like the fit. What's crazy is I'm wearing an Alphalete sports bra under here. My sports bra measurements, what I am in Alphalete, is actually to size down to an extra small. I feel more comfortable in their extra small sports bras, but I would keep the small for the jacket. Keep in mind, if you like more skin tight feeling, especially up here, then maybe size down to an extra small. I think you could totally get away with it because it does have an insane stretch. What I really like is they placed the logo up by the neck, whereas the sports bra I'm wearing, it's right at the bottom here, which is, it's nice so that you don't have the logo right down here and then you pull up and then you got like three logos back to back. They spaced it out really nicely. When I worked out in this top, I did feel like I was warming up in it. It does have the sweat wicking properties, but I did feel like, whoo, kind of getting hot in here, and I ended up taking it off. But that's also why I really like a zip. Okay, when I got my hair all cute at the gym, I could just like that, okay? There's no messing up your hair buns and things like that. You just take it off, baby. Just take it right off. Also want to note, there's no thumb holes or anything like that. Usually, a lot of jackets do have them. They don't, not a huge deal, but worth noting. I also want to note that the branding is seamlessly stitched within the jacket and it's not printed. That's very important. I noticed some prints, they don't last too long, especially when you wash your activewear a lot. This baby ain't going anywhere. It's stuck with you forever. There's also no pockets on this jacket at all. So keep that in mind. Not inside, not outside. You're just gonna have to find another way to carry your shiz. All right, guys, so wearing the copper color. What's funny is Alphalete actually does have some contouring going down the leg. It's so subtle though, you would never even notice it's there. Not a whole ton of tummy control. So if you prefer a ton of tummy control, maybe look elsewhere. This is only a moderate type of compression. I also wanna make note that in my last Alphalete video, I thought that these leggings were a little bit too long on me. I'm 5'3". By the way, my measurements will be down below for you. All you guys pretty much said that with this material, you can shimmy it up and smooth it out and it works, and you were right, it totally does. Now let's get to the real good shiz. Number one, wearing underwear, I get no camel toe from these, especially with how glubby-dubby fit they are. I do, however, notice that because it's such a smooth look, like your leggings are painted on your body, I do notice that even my seamless underwear, you can kind of see lines through because it's that much of a gloved fit. All right, guys, so I had to change location because that lighting was excruciatingly bad. So I needed you guys to be able to see these leggings for what they are in all of their glory. Okay, I'm obsessed with this French blue. I stand corrected with me in blue. I think this is, woo, dang. Okay, so the lighter colors, you can definitely see the emphasis on the glutes. A lot more, dang. So this is what I'm talking about, these amplifies. They're amplifying the glutes. I have yet to find such a natural looking scrunch in a pair of leggings. This is the winner for me. I've worn the amplifies a lot while working out and their scrunch holds up so well. I know a lot of you gals have told me in the past, other brands, the scrunch will snap on you. These are holding up really well for me. Okay, so. Just put on the darkest pine color. Wow, if that's not a majestic, glowy, dark forest, very beautiful. But what I noticed is that the French blue, believe it or not, it felt like it had more compression in the waistband, and it's not as soft as this darkest pine. This is super brushed soft. This one, I don't know if it's because it had a little more marl breakup, maybe the dye, maybe it's something like that. This is a little more solid tone color. But I don't know. All I know is this one feels a lot more stretchier and softer. It is such a dark, rich green that it almost, in certain lighting, looks a little black actually. But it is such a gorgeous, unique type of green that I've never seen. Closing out the show with the medium gray color. These are the lightest pair, so woof. Okay, so I definitely, I really thought I was gonna favor the dark colors because they are so autumn, but the scrunch really just is emphasized with these lighter colors. This is the color I'm iffy about with Squat Proof, so we're about to find out. I didn't see my printed underwear showing through. I saw no prints, but I did notice right on the actual glute area right here, it looked like you can see some skin underneath. It is a very thin material, remember, so I do feel like you will be able to see some flesh underneath, right through. So in terms of Squat Proof, I do think the scrunch helps to distract from that, and I do think it helps conceal prints of underwear, but I don't think that it's fully Squat Proof right in the glute area where a lot of the material is being stretched out. So if that's an issue for you, maybe opt for the darker pairs. If not, I didn't see any print under here, so I think you're good. Guys, choosing these colors was so tough. There was a lot of new colors that launched. I had to go and narrow it down because I'm not made of freaking money here, and they are $72 leggings. When it comes to Amplify, I will always vote for getting them, even for the $72 that they are. It's $72 well spent, in my opinion. If I had to pick a color favorite of them all, I would probably go with the copper. I think it's the most unique. I think it fits the season. Wow, it's such a rich, gorgeous, warm tone color, and it has my vote. But if I were to go with which color, because this is why we're watching this, all right? Which color emphasizes the glutes and makes the glutes pop the best? I mean, probably the medium gray. The lighter colors will always make your glutes just pop right out at you. And the lighter color gives a little shadowing right in between the glutes here. All right, guys, so that was it. Drop a comment with which color was your favorite. What are your thoughts? Did you get any of the new colors that they launched? Hopefully they keep coming out with new colors. This is the staple piece legging that I think every gal kinda needs. Not gonna lie, if you are somebody who likes to go to the gym or just look good, get those glutes emphasized, this is where it's at. Definitely consider subscribing because I just received some navigation leggings that I'll be trying out for you. One is a scrunch bum, so I wanted to kinda compare navigation to Alphalete scrunch. See which one, you know, what the pros and cons are. So definitely hit that subscribe button because we review tons of activewear on this channel. New videos every single week, tons of Gymshark to come as always. If you have any questions, comment down below. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you all, and I'll catch you next time.